Hello, I'm Amber Williams, a development officer with Clearwater County. Today I will be discussing the roles of the Planning and Development Department. The main goal of Clearwater County's Planning and Development Department is to manage the use of land, both public and private, within the municipality. It also provides advice to council, other departments, and the public regarding land use policies, development trends, and relevant provincial regulations. The department comprises of 10 staff members ranging from development officers, planners, economic development officer, and West Country coordinator. The department's functions are regulated by Part 17 of the Municipal Government Act. The department's areas of service include the processing of planning applications such as development permits, land use bylaw amendments, subdivisions, real property reports, and land use complaints. It also includes the preparation and upkeep of the county's high-level policy documents such as intermunicipal development plans, the municipal development plan, area structure plans, outline plans, and land use bylaw. Other key areas of involvement include supporting the creation and expansion of local businesses, the sales of municipal lots in Nordegg, and the coordination of recreational activities and events in the West Country. Based on all this, the Planning and Development Department is actively engaged with council, municipal boards, the general public, developers, and local businesses. Our main goal is not only to provide professional services and advice, but also to find innovative ways to make the county a great community where people are able to maintain a high quality of life. Please don't hesitate to contact our department if you have any questions regarding the construction or expansion of buildings, home businesses, market information and county demographics, subdivisions, lot purchases, and land use infractions.